save the world with fishnet. My name is Lorna Bliss, I'm 33, and I'm from Haverhill, just outside of Cambridge. I've been on TV all over the world. Been on This Morning, GMTV, Britain's Got Talent. I've also been on a TV show in Italy, Japan, Australia. I just love being on TV. I just want to be on TV all the time, you know, constantly, on every channel, non-stop, in every country.
Wow, sorry. What do you do for a living?
I'm an entertainer and Britney Spears impersonator.
Okay.
Yeah.
What does the entertaining side of it mean?
Just this and that, you know, ducking and diving, wheeling and
singing?
Dealing. Singing, yeah, singing, yeah.
Gotcha,
yeah,
okay.
Singing.
You're looking a bit see-through.
I know.
It's good, though. It's a good look. I don't think I would get away with it. You're looking good.
Yeah. What's your name, by the way?
Ollie.
Nice name. You've got a really cool job, eh? I'd like to be a household name. Famous actress, famous singer, famous anything. Famous cleaner, if there was famous cleaners, you know? I'm all tight round here. It's so weird. I've pulled all these muscles. Better warm up a bit, eh? I want to live the dream and take it all the way to the top.
Three, two, one, go for it.
Hello, London Town, how are you doing? Hi. Hello, Louis.
Would that, is that a sort of a...
It's a body stocking,
babe. Body stocking. Yeah, I'm so glad I didn't wear mine today as well, then we would have...
clashed.
Sorry, what's your name?
What's your name?
Lorna Bliss.
Can I just ask, how old are you?
33.
What are you going to sing for us today?
Dance Until the World Ends.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
She's got cute little butt cheeks.
Okay. That's what I call a lucky escape.
I get you next time, Gary.
Oh my God, Louis, are you okay?
Yeah. But if I I wasn't expecting that. I've done this for 9 years, and that's the first time that's happened.
Okay, I think you're in this for the fame, not because you want to be a musician or an artist. And
I'm just doing what I've got to do to get in the game, the same as everyone else.
That's not the same as everyone else.
But I'm trying to stick out from the crowd as well. That's the whole point, isn't it?
You just admitted
to
me
that
it's just a game to you. You've got no passion for the music or being a singer or what it's really about. You're just in it for the game.
Another great way of being noticed is to sing really well. I'm here to judge the vocals and the stage presence and the performance, and I really didn't think there was any. It was all just shock value. Nicole?
I can't take it serious. I can't, and I don't think you can take it serious.
I think, Lorna, I just think you want to be on TV. You don't care what show it is. It could be Jeremy Kyle. You're there. Lorna, it's a no from me, in spite of everything you did.
Lorna, it's a no from me. I'm sorry, it's a no, thank you.
Lorna, it's a no from me as well.
It was so bad. Oh, Lorna, I'm sorry.
It could have been worse.
How can that be worse?
Oh, my God. Well, that was weird.
I guess I should have just standed there and sung like everyone else does. It might have been better, but, you know, it's not my thing.
She's nowhere close to what we're looking for.
There you go, let's hear about X Factor judges, everybody.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Take care, bye.